Motherfucker try to say I can't come to the hood.
So now we're going to the conference, right?
Just ask someone who has a tag.
I said, hey, ma, don't go stretching your wallet.
When I was in the room, we were going to our table, right? Some guy who was setting the table, he was like, welcome, I appreciate y'all. And I was like, I appreciate you too. And then he took that as an insult because he took it as competition to make the best compliment.
Can I grab a plate?
Yes, you can get a plate.
Thank you.
Yes. That dude called me out.
Yep. And then you did a terrible job.
I did. I didn't know what he was saying. I mean, not when I'm on the spot like that. Like, dude was like, sing right now. I'm like, what? National anthem.
Two, three. James, come on.
Come on, James. Come on.
Can you see by the dawn?
Oh, no, no. I want some soul music, baby. Like,
I failed. I don't perform when it's unexpected.
Look, ladies and gentlemen, this guy right here, get down. He think he can't.
I'm not experienced. This man here is experienced.
I'm going to take him back in the back and train him in 5 minutes, and he'll come back out here and... They be wanting, Justin Bieber be wanting for background, all right?
My pants are too tight.
If I didn't get tired?
Yeah, oh, that's what you said. If I didn't get tired, I'd be so good at this sport.
Yep.
And then you proceeded to name all the sports you'd be great at if you never got tired.
Soccer on the top of that list.
How do you feel about that, Justin?
It's like me saying, if I was 6'4", you know, 190 pounds of pure muscle, I think I'll be pretty good at sports too.
I don't gotta be 6'4", 190 pounds. I just gotta not get tired.
That's all it takes.
All it takes, not get tired.
No skill, James. It's just...
No, because if I didn't get tired, then I could practice all day and not get tired, and I'll get better at it.
I don't see you practicing all day.
No, no, no. Like, sleeping, maybe.
We gon' get this paper.
With that on my mind.
You gon' see us later.
With that on my mind.
Hey, did we get paid?
Not what we won. Yeah! This is the first award that we've got as Blackbox Production.
What are we doing now?
We gotta go check out and then we're gonna go up Stone Mountain.
Stone Mountain. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
In dress shoes.
I'm the only one. Yeah. Yeah, I know.
Two, three, go. Y'all really gonna put me on the spot?
James, what are you doing?
You were practicing just a minute.
Yeah, you were literally practicing singing.
James, if you don't sing, she's gonna
He's
kick you out of the car.
Grace.
I can't hear you. Yeah, we can't hear you. It doesn't count if
you
we can't
guys,
hear you.
Oh my gosh, man. I'm shy. I'm a very shy person.
You're a very shy person, okay.
Some very white James.
James, your voice goes that deep, James.
In the morning. Or when I have some cigars.
Oh.
What? Okay. When do we ever have cigars?
I don't know.
So that's a never.
James, I think you're pulling my leg.
That's not nice, James.
Why? What is it?
The cigars. And they said, when do we ever have cigars? And
oh, just because I don't have cigars with you guys.
All right.
Gonna learn today.
All right.
But those are the singers back there in the back too, though, right?
Yeah, these guys are better than me, actually.
Yeah, it's James and the Jamesettes.
Like, I wanna climb that rock.
I'll just take a picture from you.
I feel like I'm the only one in this whole car that wants to do it. You know, I thought you were gonna share the same feeling with me that you wanted to climb it. You know,
babe, I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. I'm gonna have to go up by myself.
Now, if you continue on singing, I probably will, because it'll take my mind off me climbing
if
that
you,
rock.
If you what?
Damn,
so
wrong.
Me singing while we climb, right?
Yes.
All right, that works.
That's a turn on.
Yeah.
Oh. Sing it, baby, while I climb.
Okay. I'm just burning it down. I gotta find the lyrics though.
You look concerned.
So, Felicia, you wanna come with us?
No, thank you.
Destination changed. Rerouting.
No, thank you.
We'll pay you like whatever you're making us in like half an hour.
Hey. To keep me on the clock with y'all.
Yeah.
Y'all done pulled my leg twice when y'all got in this room. So y'all want me to sit here and wait for y'all?
You can come with us. Come with.
Yeah. And keep the clock running.
How much
we are ended. And then you will hit lift again and I'll be right there. I'm not climbing no damn rock.
I think I'm gonna have to stay back too then.
Y'all see how much it is to park in this bullshit. I'm hanging with y'all. I'm hanging with my left piece. How much to climb this rock?
Free.
It's free. Right. How much to ride the bucket?
We'll keep the lift going, keep going.
Alrighty, we're going to the left.
So they have it, they have north facing south, south facing north. So we gotta read the map like this, upside down.
Yeah, but I think it's pretty neat though, how they just cut around this damn mountain.
How much is it to keep you on the clock?
I'm getting out with y'all.
Oh, you're coming?
Oh yeah!
Oh, alright.
Yeah.
No, we don't gotta pay for anything, don't worry, we're good. Oh, we good.
We got you.
Yeah. You with us, alright?
I'm with y'all.
You with us.
So where are we right now?
We're in Stone Mountain with the coolest Uber driver ever.
Lyft driver. Yeah,
Lyft driver.
Felicia.
James, ladies man. The thing is that everywhere we go, women just fall into James' lap.
All the time.
Yeah. Always.
Yeah, right, we gotta get going.
Yeah. I'm following you, man.
So the $30 pass gives you access to all the rides.
Oh. Yeah. So this is like Disney, except you gotta pay for everything.
It's like Disney, but like for grown-ups?
It's like Disney. You pay $30 and you get on everything. You get on the duck.
Shit, I want to plan that stuff. You gotta look fresh for a conference.
Yes, baby, you fresh.
Ask her what kind of guy she's into.
Pop your collar. That's right, pop
that collar. Yeah.
Wait, so what are we going to do now?
We're gonna go to the lawn.
The
historic lawn. Hold this for a second. I'm gonna check the.
Hold this for a minute. A bunch of racists parking stone.
No, it sounds funny, but I just can't stand the pain. Girl, I'm leaving you tomorrow. Seems to me, girl, you know I've done all I can. You see a big stone and I bought. Yeah, ooh, that's why I'm easy.
And thus concludes the great trip to what is it called?
Stonewall
Mountain. I don't even know where we went.
With Felicia.
Best
say my
part.
Name right. Say my name right.
With Felicia.
With Felicia.
Oh, Felicia.
There you go.
Let's go.
There you go.
In a rush hour. Oh, way zoomed in.
Yes.
Justin's passed out. Colin is chilling. Ernesto's yawning.
Bye, Felicia.
Bye.
Bye, Felicia. Bye. You're the best.
Felicia. Finally made it. Finally gonna get food. I'm so hungry. Freaking bright. Just finished eating at Ooze and Oz. Just finished eating at Busy Bee. Ooze and Oz is a soul food restaurant in DC. It tastes like this. But yeah, just finished eating at Busy Bee. It's pretty good. What do you think?
Felicia, you played us.
Felicia did play us.
That's not what I asked you. It was voted Atlanta's best fried chicken.
No, but it was really good, actually. It was really good.
James just looks tired. What did you think of it, actually? You like it or not?
It was good. It wasn't great.
Mm. I was expecting a...
Waiting on the lift now. Going to the airport.
You gonna touch it?
Why so limp? Goodbye, Atlanta. cigarettes on cigarettes. Alright, leaving Hotlanta.
My mama think I stank. I got burn holes in my hoodies. All my homies think it stank. I miss my cocoa butter kisses.
Peace.
I miss my cocoa butter kisses. Cigarettes on cigarettes, my mama think I stink. I got burn holes in my hoodies. All my homies think it stink. I miss my cocoa butter kisses. I miss my cocoa butter kisses.